Face of the week, it was truly time.